I do that sometimes too when I play Mario Kart. I have to match it up with the music.
No, I was getting the times of I want the recording to sync up with the live time on an even number.
Yeah, I'll do that for sure. So we're playing.
I'm gonna be Nicolas Cage.
So we've got Alex Jones, Will Smith, / Fresh Prince, Fred Rogers, Bob Ross, Nicolas Cage, Shaggy Rogers, who has been the previous champ with that, or I guess previous tie champ with Shrek. Mm-hmm. But we were playing as them.
These are gonna be fast matches.
Shaggy, Harambe, and He-Man.
Yeah, these are gonna be fast matches. They are first win matches, so the match wins after the first submission. Whoever submitted first is out.
As opposed to last time.
Yeah, where we would finish the match. Oh, you're... So, I'm Nick Cage. And so this is one where it's not advantageous necessarily to stand out, other than you won't be the first one to lose.
And I want to break up. Yeah, I want to break up a lot of things.
Yeah.
If any of the computer characters are going to lose. So you're Nick Cage. Right?
Yep. I'm pissed off against that, He-Man.
Yeah, you're the one. Oh, Fred Rogers.
Yeah, ooh, Will Smith. I'm Nick Cage.
Man, Harambe is OP right now. Maybe. Could just be me.
He is a gorilla. Like an actual gorilla.
And worshipped by the internet.
That too.
Yeah.
So is Nick Cage, though. Nick Cage is called the one true God.
Slap Shaggy down. Yeah.
Although Shaggy is supposed to be stronger than God.
Yeah, but we don't know how much percent of his power he uses.
Yeah. For the sake of keeping...
Double teaming Bob Ross. Oh!
That is He-Man pinning Will Smith. Ooh, Alex Jones kicks down Nicolas Cage and Will Smith.
Harambe is using the punch I've seen Hulk Hogan use in real life. And it doesn't look that great. And it looks kind of confusing because it kind of comes from the top.
Yeah.
And he stomps his foot, but he comes from the top. And then they're like... I remember seeing like a Hulk Hogan comes back and he just tons of people would run up to him and he would just do that one type of punch to him and they'd go fly.
Ooh.
Oh!
He-Man and Nicolas Cage double-teaming Fred Rogers.
Shaggy almost pinned Fresh Prince, I believe.
That would make, that would be in character with Shaggy being the one true god. They're stronger than...
Oh, Fred Prince! Or not, no, sorry. Fred Rogers.
Oh. Break that up.
He got a, Alex Jones pile driver.
Will Smith showing off, slapping around Nick Cage. Oh, you're giving CPR to Fred Rogers.
Will Smith came and knocked it out. Will Smith or Fresh Prince? What do you think?
He is Fresh Prince as that character. Wasn't the Fresh Prince's character name Will Smith? I know it was Will, at least. I don't know if it was Smith.
Yeah, I don't know if it was Smith. It was probably... whatever his character's name was. I'll look it up after this game. I don't want to miss it. It seems to be getting to close to the juicy moment of pins happening.
Yeah. Oh! Oh! Is that you getting the pin? Oh, okay.
I was trying to find it. It was in a big pile of mess.
Yep.
Ooh.
Oh.
Right. Alex Jones from top rope, and it lands.
Oh, Shaggy's. Ooh,
oh no! Alex Jones goes.
Oh. Alex Jones against Smith. For the Fresh Prince.
Shaggy knocking me down. Who is it?
Oh no! He-Man and Fred Rogers. He-Man.
It's so Fred Rogers is out.
Fred Rogers. Sorry, sir. Kindness did not help you out here. And they're all exhausted. We move on to the next round. Figure out who
is the strongest of the memes.
I'll stick with Harambe for now. Might bring Shrek in later.
Oh, wait a second. Here's a plot twist. Are Shaggy Rogers and Fred Rogers father and son?
Okay. Will Smith, Fresh Prince.
Let's look up Fresh Prince main character. Skeletor has entered the building.
Uncle Phil and Aunt Vivian. Oh, that's not her last name.
Yeah.
Maybe there's an IMBD.
It says
Will Smith. And then Alfonso is Carlton. Will Smith, Will Smith.
Oh, yep. There you go. His name is Will Smith. Well, there we go. All right, so for this round, He-Man is invincible.
Yeah, Will Smith, yeah.
He's immune to being eliminated.
Oh, yeah, from being eliminated, but he can still get pissed.
Yeah. And, yeah, everything else is as
normal. Skeletor in.
Skeletor is here to combat He-Man. Who did I switch to? Oh, did I? Oh, hang on. Can you press start and go back? Yeah, quit match. I accidentally deselected. Yeah, I did. I want to be Skeletor.
Alright. Here we go again.
Redo! Alright, Skeletor and Will Smith facing off.
Okay, baby. Nothing down this set. Sure. Who are you? Are you Nick Cage again?
Yeah. All right. No, I'm Skeletor.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, Skeletor hits Will Smith with the flying back leg thing. Let's see if he can hit He-Man with it, and he does.
Bob Ross went for an early pin on me.
Bob Ross is going for pins super early.
Let's see Shaggy, man.
Skeletor and He-Man going at it. As per usual. Crowd's going wild.
Got Alex Jones in the finisher. Oh. fourth Nick Gage. Oh.
Skeletor hits He-Man with the finisher. Ooh, Bob Ross getting sassy. It very well could be the whole token punch. It's the very same one.
Oh, Shaggy! I was making a pin.
Shaggy getting pinned?
No, he was making a pin.
Yeah. Well, of course he was.
But I was making a pin as well, but Deadpool didn't come to me. Shaggy thrown out of the ring. On the top rope.
Alex Jones and Skeletor are teaming up. And here it is again. It's like my favorite move. It's awesome.
I'm really getting tired.
The meme wars being fought long and hard.
Nice. Oh.
Kick him off, puppy.
Good job. Oh no! I was putting Will Smith.
Bob Ross is out. Shaggy is immune. Victory to the Shag Man. Can I slap him? Now the match is over. Sad Sportsman Night. Oh, we got people.
Alright.
Oh, look at that. 96% match evaluation.
He is a meme god.
Shaggy is the current meme god. Bob Ross is out. Who do we bring on next?
I'm going to change it to Shrek.
To Shrek?
I'm going to change it to Shrek.
Oh, okay. Oh, well, okay. Then we need to bring Shrek in. Wait, no, not... meme, not World War II memes. We need free agents.
Not World War II memes.
Memes. And then we want Sir Shrek. There we go.
I need to be Shrek.
Oh. You are, yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah, you need to do it. Here we go. Round three.
The meme war. Oh, yeah.
Skeletor and Will Smith begin facing off again. Ooh, Shrek tearing it up. Harambe just kind of chilling in the corner. Ooh, Skeletor. Stabbing E-Man.
Shrek with a baseball bat.
Skeletor with the barbed wire baseball bat. Going to town on Alex Jones. Blood in the ring already. Oh. Not even 1 minute in.
Oh, hit Shaggy with a baseball bat. Oh.
What's that?
Who are you?
I'm a Skeletor. Will Smith is not having it today.
Oh.
Shaggy almost getting another pin. Got to eliminate He-Man for the next. I still don't know what buttons to push when that's happening. No.
Shrek just threw Shaggy out.
Didn't he do it?
Shagman. Shaggy's immune now, so he should be focusing his efforts on. Shaggy falling up.
Oh. Oh, look at Will Smith just did some backflips. Alex Jones with a backbreaker to Nick Cage. Oh, taking her hand right down. I'm pinning. No. Hit him with a baseball bat and then pin. And someone's submitted.
Well, that Skeletor. Skeletor's pretty dope. He looks like his actual character.
Shaggy. Shrek almost getting Shaggy.
Well, Shaggy's immune.
Yeah, that's it. So. Almost got him. Alex Jones.
Jones got knocked out.
Shaggy, I think.
Did Shaggy get the...
He's the one hitting him, I think.
Let's see. Yep. The winner is Shaggy. And the loser is Alex Jones.
I don't like them putting chemicals in the water. That make the freaking frogs gay.
Yeah,
So
that's probably it for this one.
Yeah.
Shaggy coming out on top.
Shaggy remains immune. Alex Jones is out. Find out next time on the meme one.
If the frogs turn good.
The frogs did not turn good.
We have Pepe.
Yeah, that's true. Alright. See y'all next time.
Peace.